knees there. Gonna have to stay away from this. This is all icy and solid buildup, a foot and a half high. But I'm fully expecting to get stuck. I'm fully expecting to have to dig the Forester out of here. But I'm gonna see if I can bust through here. This goes back like 50 yards all the way to the other end of the parking lot. So probably gonna just haul ass from the VFW, see what happens.
Gonna make it. He's gonna. Oh, he didn't make it. Nope.
Well, like I knew it was gonna happen, but I made it further than I expected without having to dig it out first. Let's get this dug out for now, and then finish out busting through this shit. Yeah. Well, kind of thought this might happen, but you can see as soon as I dropped off I was going uphill on a drift here where I got stuck. And you see as soon as I got back a few feet, but then my front end caught again once it dropped down off the incline, so gonna have to do a bit more digging. Got a nice little cave going on under the car. Took me a while, but I was able to clear out all the, I don't want to say all the hard packed spots, because that's all it was under here. It was just packed like crazy under there. But yeah, I'm ready to see if I can back out again, and then we'll give it another
go. Mm-hmm. Go on. Thank you.
Well, 15 miles on the odometer later, and we got a nice 2-car wide drive through here. Won't be able to take the car still, but other than that, it's all good to go. Whee!